I am Mattlin from Mediocrity. Are you just paused, like, forever in that? Oh, I was gonna say, if you were forever locked into that, like, thumbs up mode, I'd be really happy, actually. She's like, I'm getting a lot of, like, weird stuff going on. What happened last time? I don't actually remember. I feel like, I think I had, like, two bad runs that I put back to back. But, I don't remember anymore. Like, it's gone in my head and out my head, and feel like the game's a little slow right now. I don't know what's going on. Maybe it's my computer. Maybe it's something else. Maybe it's me wishing my life was a little bit quicker and a little bit better. I don't know. It could be 100 different things. The fact of the matter is, we're just gonna be playing like a normal run here. I feel like we did try like one random bones roll and then went the other direction and immediately got our asses kicked. I feel like that's what happened. But I can't be 100% positive. I still have been enjoying the hell out of my time with Enter the Gungeon. I've been trying to play it daily, although I have to admit this one's about 2 days after the last one. Although, I'm gonna be honest, I've actually had very little time to upload and shit recently, so you guys are probably gonna get them all, like, back-to-back. And because dailies are on a thing in Enter the Gungeon, no one can ever really know. I could have hid that back from you guys and just been like, hey, yeah, no, these three videos were all done back-to-back. No problems, guys. No nothing. No fuss, no muss, no Hillary Duff. I don't know. I'm going to pick it up because, you know, no reason not to. But I think they get stolen in between if I had left, so might as well pick it up, see if there's... The only thing in this room any good is the key. I was thinking about picking up the coin because the coin kills the room. And I was like, that might be really good. And I immediately sat back and went, no, it wouldn't. I mean, it sounds really good. Like, in theory, it's like, okay, if I flip a coin, it kills a room. Sure, that's great. That means that's... Oh, don't kill that thing. Don't kill that thing. Okay, here's my theory. I would, got myself a lockpick here. And this is, like, one of the reasons I find this character to be one of my favorite. Is the amount of... Oh, okay, if you want to come to this side of the universe before... I kind of would love to find that, pane of glass. Just stay away from the barrel, alright? Here's my theory. Knocking over this barrel and getting into the fireplace, I can theoretically go down to my secret floor. If I go down to my secret floor, there's a high possibility of me, you know... Where is this secret room? Here. I'm gonna try lockpicking it. Getting into the secret floor for a single key is not the worst thing in the world, and it worked, so I feel like a genius right now. Unless we run into like a barrel, like a brown chest with a firing point. Ooh, alright. I'm in a bad place. But with a couple of amazing, like, panic dodges, we have pulled this from, like... Okay, it's a blue chest. It falls into my, like, use a key syndrome. I don't want to use a key. It's a brown chest. What did I say? Brown chests are for the, I also have money. We might not be going into the secret room. Even though we nailed, you know my, like, plans. Pop it open. It's a ration. Completely worthless. It's calories, mate. And here's my theory. If we find ourselves, there's a boss. I think with a boss, we should, no matter what happens, get ourselves enough charge to get another lockpick attempt. On the other hand, I'd also like to get a key. I'm kind of upset that the, blue chest gave us, you know, not but, friggin' rations. Rations are not the greatest thing in the world. Also, we have enough for a brown lockpick chance. I'm gonna do it, even though it could be a weapon that could give us a boss fight that could let us win. Oh, it worked! I'm a genius! I mean, I'm gonna pick it up, but I hate it. Like, I'm not going to pick it up. There's just no way you can't... But now I'm gonna have to deal with jammed enemies. It might have been better just to leave it where it was. Honestly, at this point, I'm... You know, six of one, half dozen the other. I love that phrase. Unless, of course, you know, six of one, half dozen the other. If it's a baker's dozen, then I'm still going to take the half of a baker's dozen. That's, you know, five and a half. I don't know what I'm talking about of getting a five and a half. You know, is it actual, like, pastries or something? Or is it, dollar bills? I'll take $6.50 over, you know, $6 any day of the week. With those 50 extra cents, I can buy myself, I don't know, postage stamp? 50 cents. Could be the difference between, Could be the difference between getting, I don't know. An energy drink and, like, a soda. I'd prefer an energy drink 98% of the time. Unless they have ginger beer. If they have ginger beer, you know, just... Oh! I didn't just get junk. I got junk man. Junk man. Doing everything he can. He's a junk man. I don't think I get any benefits from junk man at this point. Although, blowing up chests to... get junk suddenly became a lot better of an option. Well, not a lot better. I got ourselves the Casey Batman. Depends on what boss we're fighting. Probably gonna just use my pistol. Get him, junk man. I believe in a thing called love. Forever shoot. Never think back. Also, this is gonna be a long block fight. The only reason I used the Casey Bat on that blow through was because, well, for one thing, it didn't actually. No! Stay the fudge away from me. I've got myself a lot of stuff. Riding? On. Continuing to be healthy. Number one, if I can... No! Oh, I rolled the wrong direction. Okay. I'd very much like you to stop. Whew. I got ourselves... Oh, what am I looking at? Oh, thank you. Pane of glass. Oh. Look, I have, kind of pulled the stops off of this one. All right. As soon as I was, like, gonna praise myself, I immediately, like, regretted my existence. All right, buddy. Want some of this? Bang! Maybe I should have used the Casey Bat the whole time. Kill him! I don't think he actually does any damage currently. The junk gun does more damage with more junk you have. I'm kind of going a junk run, so, you know. I don't even know what I'm talking about no more. We're done with this floor. And nothing else I could want. We did so well until we didn't. I feel like that's like the answer to everything. Like, oh, you did so well until you just didn't. How'd you do in college? I did so well until I didn't. How'd you do on the interview? I did so well until I didn't. Look, just stay on the other side of this table and you and I will all be, you know. Again, we're gonna follow my, like, enter the Gungeon flowchart here. If it's a brown chest, we're gonna pick it. If we can't pick it, it's going to be blown up. If we can't blow it up, you know, just laugh away to the bank because we get junk, which makes the junk gun better, which makes my little junk man better. Really? Maybe I pull out the stops and be like, hey, if it's brown, or if it's even if it's green, I might just say F it and, you know, try to lockpick it. Save a little bit of cash. You wanna come in the poison? I mean, apparently you're not affected by poison, which, you know, makes me feel really bad about my life. Why can't I be not affected by poison? I've got shoes. Look at this. What part of bullshit is this? I got myself some shoes, I got some... And yet, I walk across poison and spikes in the games like it hurts. I play D&D. If you have footwear, you know, caltraps don't hurt you. I know these things. I know these things are facts. You want to tell me they ain't facts? Oh! Okay, I'm going to tell you something you might not have known. Because I didn't. If you walk across the, if you roll a poison barrel... Okay, so this room's a lot bigger than I knew. And I'm running around with this. This is my worst moments. Alright, I got hit. But it sounds like I might have found a secret room. Alright, alright. This room is testing me. It's a little bit harder than even a boss. You can just die. Really, you can just die. Oh my god, just finish me. I don't want to live on this planet anymore. Is that bat not dead? Also, that didn't knock a bullet back onto that man. I'd like to call some bull hockey, but that's fine. I would sell the Casey bat. Okay, apparently there's enough of an explosion to destroy your barrels. I'm sorry, that's what... Oh, the gun muncher, huh? The gun muncher. I could grab this. There are questions I have. Like, stealing stuff from you. I know that's a very bad idea. And I get it. I understand. How much is that decoy? 36. I might be back for that decoy. You hold it there for me, alright? Would I go down to a secret floor? The double secret floor? Kind of wish I could get enough panes of glass to make my life, like, perfect. Like, just be continuously surrounded by the panes of glass. How many would you need? I mean, 3 doesn't even provide you enough protection. You need the 3. Alright. Okay. Okay. I understand. No! Alright, F me. I guess, I tried. Oh. I took the damage because roll into shit. Rolling around at the speed of sound, man. I really need a weapon that doesn't make me want to cry myself to sleep. This gun is just not making me feel welcome in the world of the living. Hello, brown chest. Doesn't have a lock on it, so obviously open it. Breathe deep. While you sleep, breathe deep. Hello. Carbon monoxide. Hello. No. I am forgetting life decisions I've made here. But somehow we made it through, despite the fact we never should have. No digital revolvers said they would come, you know, stay tuned. For shit that might be coming out soon. I'm really hoping to hear about that, like... That was like a week ago I heard that, though. And I haven't heard anything. Of course you got hit. Jesus. No, alright. I was gonna say, nah, you don't get it. You have to be dead. Okay. Okay, this is starting to get a little ridiculous. Not majorly ridiculous, just enough that I don't want to continue on this, like, path. Ammo. Oh, good. Let me have it. Guess I can fire one shot with a junk gun and then immediately walk away from it. Casey's gun, man. You know what? I'm gonna give it a test here. Doesn't even murder a man. I mean, 2 hits got him. Open your mouth. I can hit a man with a bat. All right, life has changed. Oh, I'm in a bad spot. I'm trying. Oh, I'm just trying. All right, you know what? Casey's bat's gonna F me. I was trying it again, and it, I don't know. But this time might be a little bit. I rolled. You know. Get the hell out. Just kill him, man. Okay, do your thing. Might not know how to use the Casey's bat, but I know the sound it makes when it takes a man's life. I like it. Like, you gotta be smart with it. Which has been, like, a downfall of many a runs. Alright. No, you just shoot this guy. Just shoot this guy. He does not deserve the Casey's bat. Like, I love myself, I'm fucked. Yep. I think if I could figure out how to use Casey's bat better, life would be a lot easier. Let's just freaking do like a quick restart, huh? Maybe. Did I click kick? You know what? You know what? I didn't do a quick restart. We're gonna go again with the pilot because, you know, that's me. That's life. That's the universe. That's everything. And I'm gonna keep this in here. I know it. Shambling rounds, and the snake maker has been unlocked. I think we've done a lot well here today. You know what? Since my normal run went to shit in the handbasket, how much is this? 6? Nah. Let's buy an item. I know that's a little bit like, I don't want to say counterproductive, but like. Then the shell was unlocked. I don't know why the shell was unlocked, but look. And we just got another thing unlocked. Was there just a lot of things that accidentally got unlocked because I just bought all the stuff that man had? It's possible. I might have wanted to stop and actually look at it because, you know, it'd be the smart thing to do. All right. But really, here's the start, guys. I think Casey's bat is better than I gave it credit for. And I think the answer is it's felt like a one-hit kill on most of the guys, even on the oubliette. Which means if I was smart, I could probably just roll on up and just bitch smack him with the bat. Just be done and damned with it. Instead, what I was trying to do, and I'm gonna admit it, I thought that all I could do with it was hit stuff back. Which made me immediately go, this is a shitty weapon. But, I mean, for like one or two people in a room, it might actually be really good. Especially for like the shotgun bros. You just run up to them and be like, yo, if they shoot you, you hit like 6 shots back in their face. If they don't shoot you, you end their existence with a mighty swing. And I'm thinking, I think that's my like, if I see the KC bat again, I won't do what I did in that like fight that went so poorly. Instead, I'm just gonna just run up to people and be like, I don't know, the Italian, I'm super surprised I opened that. I was expecting to have to shoot it. Obviously, I put a bullet into it afterwards. Be like, I don't know, the Italian Mafia in circa 1920s and just take my swings while I, F you. I've got an achievement for that. I didn't get an achievement for doing that in actual run. But I have an achievement that will be completed if I keep, you know, prioritizing that. Are we done? Jeez, Thelma and Louise. Super lucky, I guess, picking up, items out of chests. Did the Casey bat come from a brown chest? Because I feel like it is a brown chest item. I mean, it's cursed. So that immediately, like, you're like, okay, that's a negative in its book, so maybe brown is fine for it, but, like, it's just existence. Is a brown chest item. Nah. I'll try to flip the table to get myself safe, but, I apparently was too far away. My hands don't stretch that far. My mother said I was a grower, not a shower. I don't know. Look. Alright, look. This room I can clear without taking any damage. You and I both know this game. So, if you could, you know, just don't make me keep proving it. That's what I'm trying to say. It was like 30 billion. Oh, shit. That's fine. Just let them kill themselves and then, you know, take out the scragglers with... Oh, no. Understand. No. No! They got the water barrel. I tried so hard to get that to go the other direction. Oh, well, I go down to the oobly again. You know what? I never learned my lesson, so yeah. Game? Look. Like, 30 seconds a room. That's what I'd like with my life. Like, a good 30 seconds a room. We're talking about, Let's take a look. That's, like, mathematically. If it takes... Oh, hey, buddy, where is that? Give it to me. Did I kill somebody? No, but I took damage because I'm an idiot. Whatever. It's fine. I'm not angry. I'm a little angry. I'm actually a lot angry. I could have led all these guys to send the room and shot that thing. Would have said yippee-ki-yay motherfuckers at the same time, and everyone would have been happy. Good reference, very timely. What was it? Was Die Hard like 19... I want to say it was like 80s. Wow. I think I killed him before he hit me. Indiana Jones and Raiders of the Lost Ark style. Oh, I'm on a roll. I'm just gonna keep mentioning movies without actually getting you guys. Hello? Is this my lucky day? Oh, it is my lucky day. Can I still break this? It's a question I have right now. Yeah, it just breaks. I wanted to check. Maybe breaking a black chest wasn't the best idea. Not because it has anything intrinsically wrong with breaking a black chest. What comes into play is the game was very kind and gave me a black chest, and then I broke it afterwards, so it can't be reused, they can't put more items in it, they're gonna have to go to the store, and I'm pretty sure the black chests are much more expensive than the, brown chests. Rubidime prototype is okay. The keys, I'm gonna pick up one key for now. It is a lot of my money, and the likelihood is I'm not gonna be able to buy a prototype, or whatever the hell it actually is, and there is zero way to freaking get into my, no way to get into the second secret, or the, secret floor. Alright, oh, wait, there is, there's a water bottle on the boss fight. Yeah, that water bottle is, not going to keep existing right now. No. I get it. Just now. You know what I find interesting? There's a damage cap on boss fights. I think I'm feeling a little bullshitted out right now because this DPS. Man, this gun was. Let me not underplay how good this gun was. Alright, blanks ignite people. Did I destroy a water barrel? Fudging, of course I did. There was just bullets that existed for all eternity on the screen. I've only got one. Could buy ourselves nothing because I don't have the money for it. Are you kidding me? Nah, of course you ain't kidding me. I feel really good going into the future. Why? You're going to ask me? Like, because the Vulcan cannon is a damn good weapon. It's my only weapon I have. It is. I'll accept this. I'm a little upset that in the future I'm, you know, just gonna exist and... Alright, I'd like a full round of ammo to kill this. Yeah, that. Health, oh, ammo, though! You kidding me? This is great. Alright, you know what? It's a little overkill. I just didn't want anything to happen to me. I'm like, that guy's a relatively tough enemy sometimes. Especially when you're, like, floating around with a friggin', like, starting pistol. Look, I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to... We are not killing it on this floor. We've got a great boss clear weapon, but... Literally, I'm gonna have to be saving that for, like, the... Oh, there was a decent amount of money on this floor. I think I doubled my money in one room. Which, of course, you should never be like, look, poor... Ah! Ah, good. Like, 3 shells. I am actually just very worried for continued survivability. Yeah, I need a better gun. I need a better gun or some sort of upgrade to make my DPS better, because we're not killing it. Each room feels just, like, tougher than the last. It's because I'm getting tired, I'm getting a little frustrated, I'm getting a little bit, like, impatient. I'm like, just send me to a place. Send me to a place that I would take Full Metal Jacket right now. Actually had some damage. Just give me some... No. Some passives. I don't care if I ever get guns, cause it's out to the dungeon. If I don't kill the lich, it's a shame. Cause it's 1, 2, 3 strikes Casey's bats out at the old gun game. Ah, da, 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 da. Yeah, but really, I just would like a some way to increase my damage. That's all I'm asking for right now. What in... Or rooms that don't have 30 billion people spawning. I mean, sounds... I think that sounds reasonable. And you know the veteran guys? He's crazy, like... Yeah, this guy. Just stop spawning them, especially. All right. The shop is closed in this direction. I was a little bit pissed because I'm like, am I gonna have to spend a key? I don't want to spend a key. I just, there's something that I don't want to do in my current sit. Look, don't be afraid to pull the trigger. What's the worst that can happen? Yeah, don't make me wait. Pull the trigger before it's too late. I hate you. Wait, where are you going? Where you going, buddy? Right back to where you started. You know, I once used the dimension door to try to go to the bathroom in D&D. It's not worth it. Oh. Okay. All right. I understand. I did not kill enough men to have more spawning in. I'm just pointing that out. Brown chest after all that shit, huh? First off, not a mimic. Number two. Didn't get it open. Number three, I got some junk. Can't get anything good if you don't, you know, if you just keep shooting chests and getting junk, man. I am not spending a key on a brown chest. Not one of the lockpick. Just how I feel about life, the universe, and everything. Also, I'm very happy you guys are sitting on your own little, like, holiday platforms. Yeah, just you relax over there. It might take me a bit to get to you, but eventually I'll get a bullet for you. It might take a while, but you know. Unlike this room where all these guys on any kind of, like, this is an easy room, honestly. I'm not complaining about it. If they wanted to give me, like, this room, but with like 17 times the cash in it, you know, for my every room, I'd be happy with life. All right, I'm not really killing it on cash. 64 is okay. It's enough to buy, you know, a Phoenix Blaster. I'll bet you pull the other one. It has bells on it. obviously we'll pick up a key because there's a flowchart in my mind. It's like, do I need a key? Question, do I have two keys? If the answer is no, the answer is no, I do not have two keys. The answer is I always would like to pick one up in our shop if possible. Because you never know when a black friggin', you know, chest can pop up. Or red chest, I'll take black or white. I forgot if black or red is better. I have a feeling black is. You're not a mimic, right? You're good enough to use a key on. You're okay. I think we're pretty close to being done with this floor. I'd like to have enough money to pick up... I don't know. Not the Phoenix Blaster. A little extra keyage, you know, again. You can never have too many keys. This is my, like, not real life, ideals. Because, you know, I've had way too many house keys in my existence already. I have a keychain that's got something like 20 keys. Like, my old employees, like... But spice. But spice. Spice is great until spice is terrible. Oh, Amoconda. Oh, my Amoconda don't want none, hun. Okay. Beast mod. Yeah, like at halfway. You got the blanks to kill a horse. Don't be a fucking afraid to use him, like right there. Who gives a shit? Yeah. Fuck it. Mr. Fuck it. It puts it into my mouth, Mr. Fuck it. No! Ah, you jerk of a game. I took way too much damage. Whatever. I used all the blanks. Mass shotgun. It's from a different video game series. Ow! Did I get money? I did. But spice. Spice is terrible, by the way. I think it gives you, like, a coolness upgrade. It gives you... I think... You know what? Why would I... I've been doing this a lot recently, so let's continue this trend going. Spice. Enter... The Gungeon. Spice from the official Enter the Gungeon wiki. On the first suit, adds another health container, increases player speed, decreases shot spread by, and increases curse by 0.5. On second use, adds another hard container, slows enemy bolts by 10%, improving firing speed by 20, increases curse by 1. On third use, removes a hard container. On fourth curse, removes a hard container, increases damage. Slows bullets even further. Increases damage by 20%. Each use up to the fourth size increases the chance that spice. Alright, I'm picking up spice. Look, you might be like, why? And I'm like, I will trade health for damage. Meet me out back. I'll trade health for damage. Alright, I know, it's terrible. This is like a triple curse right now. Can I afford a key? Nah, of course you can't afford a key. This might have been suicidal, if you want to know the absolute truth. Room clear is now going to be done with the light gun, followed by, you know, freaking the Vulcan cannon for boss fights, and, what was the other gun I got? Another gun. So I don't remember your name, other gun. You're obviously not... Okay, so, like, two uses of spice is great. The third use of spice is mediocre at best. Look, I've got the light gun. I'm gonna use the light gun. Come on, ducks! I got all my ducks in a row. Oh, yeah! It's a joke about, I don't know, ducks. Ducks. Really? Really? Okay, we got full health. Because I took some spice. Okay, the duck went into a wall. Could I lower the number of bullets in my chamber? I'd like to get more ducks, is what I'm saying. I have never wanted to, like, have less bullets in each... Oh, hello. Gatling gull? Oh, the Vulcan cannon. Ah, Vulcan cannon, baby. That's a lot of bullets that just have... Oh, mass shotgun. I'm sorry, mass shotgun. Okay, ducks, look, just... Ducks, I feel like I've placed too much, like, positiveness on this gun. Like, it's just not killing it right now. And by killing it, I mean enemies. And by enemies, I mean any enemy. Like, I've blown through almost all of its ammo, and I don't feel like I've... Oh! Well, okay. Yeah, that was cute. It's like, hey, do you want some unavoidable damage? We'll just give you all the unavoidable damage. Stop testing me. I wonder if the upgraded version of those guys, the one that catch bullets, can catch ducks. I mean, technically a duck isn't a bullet. Let's... Alright, we're out of bullets for this. I mean, it's got actually a lot of bullets, and the ammo seems to be pretty efficient, is what I'm trying to say. I guess what I'm getting at is, the mass shotgun... I'm sorry that I bitched about you, but... Welcome to the party. The sponge. It's kind of shitty, but it is a passive, and I did ask for passive, so... Good on you, game. Just next time, a little better. Please and thank you. Okay. I was gonna say, what's that? Is that a key? The gun game. 35. Not today, buddy. I'll be back with a couple extra pennies because I'm a... what is... Gonna say I thought I hit, you know, whatever. I'm glad I didn't use a blink. I didn't need a blink this room. I'd rather you have my take my health than my blink. Take my health, take my land. Never take a blink from me. I'm still free. Oh, but that man has got to die. Nope. No, 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 shoot him! I don't care. Did I get a key? Oh, the key's actually the key's here. The dream is alive. Look at this guy! Oh, look. Auto-aim him. Auto-aim. I could... Oh my god. Just kill this man. Oh, come on! Jesus. Mass shotgun. You did me no favors in this room. I love how it's mass shotgun's fault and not my shitty aim. Okay, there's a jammed man. His death has been foretold. Kind of feel like I should be hitting people just after the... Yeah, like that. Whatever. It's relatively ammo efficient. A bullet for a man? That's not bad. Two bullets for, like... Yeah, some of them. Also, how did that miss? Would you like to explain that one to me again, game? Hey, some spice! You don't say! That's 107, though. What does the second spice give me? It's like, on second use, adds a container, slows down enemy bullets, improves fire speed, and increases curse by one. Alright. 107. Can I get 107? Everyone's looking at me like, Mattlin, Mattlin, you do know this just gets worse the more spice you get. And I'm like, yeah, but it's spice. What floor am I on? 3? Maybe I shouldn't pick up the spice this floor. And here's my thought and theory on that one. That if we go to the next floor, first off, that I'd like to find all of our chests, because our chests have a possibility, a higher probability than you'd think of actually having a, you know, spice in them. You don't say, some spice. thank you for the weapon. It could very well have been more spice. It's a good room clear weapon. Jesus. And we're not picking up spice from a shop. I'd like to take spice when it's less likely to be terrible. Alright. This is probably the... I don't want to say easiest, because that gives you myself a false sense of, like, security. But this boss is probably the easiest one I can, like, run into on this floor. So long as I... Oh, that almost got me. You almost got me. Yeah, you know what? I just don't want to be anywhere near you when you're doing this shit. I just don't trust you. I don't trust you anymore, okay? All right, Billy. I gave you that tank. Alright, also, behind us is the that man. He's gotta die. Also, that man's gotta die. Look, it's like, hey, do you know that you- Oh! I did it. Look, just come through the wall, you jerk. Alright, I got scared on that. But we got it, we flawless that one. I mean, I could have bitten into a little bit of spice to give me a take the edge off. Well, I mean, but, you know, it's spice. It's an okay room clear weapon. Hey, buddy. You got some of that spice I can take? Jesus. Ammo belt might be a good thing. I'd like the key. What, how much is the ammo belt? 42. Pick it up. Key, 30. Can't pick it up. What do we got for weapons? This weapon sucks. Do you burn one of your weapons? And if so, which one? And I think the answer is I don't. The mass shotgun is still pretty good. Would really love to be able to pick up that key. What'd you take? Thanks for the armor, dork. Ah, well. That was my own stupidity. Whatever. I get it. I could probably take spice on the next floor. My concept running that I'm going to be, you know, I would give up the lockpick for more spice. Look, I know how you're like, Mattlin, look, we're going to get you to the rehab center here because this is crazy talk. But let me explain myself to you, the viewer. The spice will give me a huge benefit in, like, okay. I very much like this man dead before. Before. Oh, this man has got to die. Fire! Alright, he's dead. We got it. I was a little nervous about my continued, like, goodwill with the community. Oh, that is by no means where I was aiming, game. I'm sure you and I both understand that. Dead? Good. Yeah, the mass shotgun is okay for room clear. I'd love a faster fire rate, obviously. Okay. This is very much frightening me still. Ammo for the gun. Hey, Keyblade wielder, what you up to? Am I happy that I picked up, what do you got for me? Key? Some spice? Why, I never. You got spice in the shop? Buddy, why didn't you tell me? me that key. Fuck you, Spice. Fuck you, Spice, man. This is the problem with taking Spice ones. It just kind of shows up again. I could roll the bones. Alright, I've made a decision based upon, you know. Oh, he was still alive? Okay. I obviously don't want to pick up the spice. I mean, it's funny that it existed in that little shrine to spice. I just don't want it. Faster reload would be great, because mass shotgun, while a great weapon for room clear, it's very efficient, it's relatively potent, it's, makes all the ladies come to my yard. They want to see my garden as it grows. By the way, I also did this, and I don't know when it actually gives a shit. I'm starting up the garden a little bit early this year, and I'm people like, what garden? You garden, FB? What are you, some kind of lady? And I'm like, look, I like gardening. It makes me feel good, and I get like... What? Alright. Him not being dead is a sad moment in my life. I like having fresh fruits and vegetables, okay? But I bought like 70 bucks worth of seeds because I want to start out this year. But oh, this jam man has got to go down, man. Okay, one more shot should do it, right? Good. And you don't even get a shot. You get like, you're dead at the shot moment. But yeah, I like fresh fruits and vegetables. You got a problem with that? I'm sure most of the people that actually follow my stream, like, yeah, I get it, man. But yeah, no, I came up with like a good 100 squashes last year, and I ran out of squash recipes relatively quickly. I love this mass shotgun. Look at it! It just gives no shits. Would you like a little mass shotgun? Alright, there's a locked room. I don't have the keys right now to, like... I might come back. I'm glad there's a teleport in this room, that's all I'm saying. But yeah, so I'm gonna be, I bought a grow light, and I swear to God, I'm not a... pot, grower. Even though it'd probably be the most... you know... lucrative job I could do in today's economy! I took the cursed shot. Look. Very much was hoping you'd be dead with that. Also, very much hoping you'd be dead. Also, very much hoping that I wouldn't have another round of... There's two of them. There's two of them. Also, very much... four mass shotgun shots to kill this guy. Feels real bad, man. You want to come into hell, I understand. Some spice! Well, I mean, I couldn't. I don't think I want to take another hit of spice. Not yet. Now, I'm almost putting money on the fact that, okay. I was rolling. Rolling. Keep those doggies rolling. Pretty much I'm gonna say that on a boss fight, we're getting spice. Is that my second spice? Yeah, I think my shot speed is increased, which... while I roll with the, friggin' mass shotgun, you're not going to notice at all because, well, a mass shotgun... Oh. You want to say that again? Alright, you're gonna do your spin thing. You're dead. Boss fight... Yeah, we're getting spice on the boss fight. If we don't, I'd be, like, shocked. I mean, another hit of spice wouldn't be the worst thing in the world for us. Blasphemy! It's a good weapon. It's a great floor clear weapon, man. Alright, here's my thoughts. So just hold on to your butts because, I've got him. I've got it, alright. So we all know spice is great. But if I eat enough spice to lower my health enough to be able to use Blasphemy, and Blasphemy's then does, you know, bonus damage and everything, that's just perfect, right? It's not crazy. You're crazy. Just want to have some spice. I know my body. I know what it can take. I could use some more spice. The answer is never do drugs, kids. Because, as you notice, now that I've done drugs once, the temptation to do drugs is just 100 times more, like, potent. And this is just a video game. And you need to die. Come on, buddy. Spice! You don't say! Alright, what does the next hit of spice do to me? Hold on, give me a second here. On the third use, removes a hard container, slows down bullets by another 5%, increases damage by 20%. Well, that makes the mass shotgun even better. I have two spice. You can stack spice. Oh, that's the best thing I've ever seen. Also, what's in a chest? I don't know. And no one ever will because it's probably spice. it's junk. Just junk. So, we've gone to everywhere. Yeah, we've gone to everywhere. Spice in our case. I can have three spice and just friggin' chug it on the next floor and laugh my way to the bank. If I laugh my way to the bank, I mean, I'm gonna have, like, four health. Isodectrox, the great arbitrator. What is Isodectrox? Shrines. Let's just... I know I'm looking things up, I just want to know, I'd love a cleanse shrine. The dice shrine. No, I just want to know what it does. Don't give me the picture game. Randomly restores health. Grants 1 to 2 heart containers. You know what? You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna beat a boss. We're gonna beat a boss, and then we're gonna come back to the shrine. Actually, you know what we're gonna do? Is my clips up? It might be. It's definitely not. We're gonna beat a boss. See what we can do here. It's a terrible boss to be fighting. Oh! Alright, I hate you because bullets came out of nowhere. I really don't think that's fair. Remember, I think bullet speed is currently slower, so just F all of it. Just watch your bullets, okay? Just watch your bullets. I'm doing okay. I want to point that out. We got no more blanks because I feel like I'm an idiot. Look, if your health could just not exist anymore, that would be great for me. That ammo belt felt really good. Another hit of spice would feel really good. But actually, we've got enough health that, maximum pain. What I'm saying is I could do with another hit of spice. It wouldn't be the worst thing in the world. It didn't work. Whatever. Whatever, let's just leave. Do I have enough money for that spice? I have enough money for the spice. Oh, but we're gonna roll the bones. I'm hoping for a good result. It's got a 50-50 shot. It can't de-blank me, which is what I was worried about. Curse plus renewed. So I got more curse, but full health. Really not what I was looking for. I was looking, like, the exact opposite would have been the best. Honestly. Mass shotgun is almost out of ammo. I'm a little worried about that. I could take some spice and, you know, fix it. Actually, I've got a lot of curse, I think, rolling right now. Alright. So, just double check spice on something. I know I keep doing this, but I didn't read it enough to, you know, remember it. Use upon the fourth... On fourth use. I haven't used the third use yet, right? Because I haven't lost a container of health yet. Nah, I could not have this much health if fudge. Why are there 50 billion curse, man? Look, if you guys... You guys can stop! Well, blasphemy's done. Time to have a friggin' hit of spice, I guess. I'm in a corner. Baby is in a corner. I mean, two hits of spice would fix me up real nice right now, is what I'm saying. Alright, there's some fire. I don't like it. Am I using fire weapons against a fire enemy? Yeah! F it. Right? This is a hell room, and this man will not... Oh, am I just not doing damage? That could well be it. Look, if you could just come down here. I really don't want to cross the field of death. We lost a significant portion of health on this room. Four cursed men kind of made it real difficult. Oh my god, there's another cursed man. My curse must be outrageous right now. Oh, there's two more cursed men. Good, because I wasn't thinking to myself, you know what I need in life? All the curse. Are you cursed? Oh, yeah, why wouldn't you be at this point? I mean, everyone's cursed. It's no longer like a way of life, it's just like a nation. Probably should have avoided the bones, man. I mean, I could have spice and make it even worse. I don't know. Oh my god, are you... You know, I always think to myself, these Enter the Gungeon runs usually don't, you know, live or die by the Gungeon itself, you know? It really is me going like, how badly can I F myself while trying to, like, achieve glory? You're not Northern Lion. You don't have the Northern Lion luck. How many spices do you think will be in our shop? Was that a... Yeah, that was definitely a cursed man. We're almost out of ammo for this weapon. I just want to point that out. I have no idea where he is. So I'm really, really nervous. You know what? Go into the pit. Okay, you should go in the pit too, but I think you just come back even angrier. Really thinking about hitting that spice soon here, though. There goes my money. Thanks. Oh, it popped back up. At least some of it did. I've got 146. This means our shop is going to be super valuable. If we can find it. Also, I can still take two more hits of spice, and, well, you know what? You know what? I'm pretty sure, because spice increases curse. Let's be smart here. Spice is, definitely a curse increaser. So, probably if I, you know, consumed it, we'd be at, max curse here. Look, I very much like, I'd like you to go away, honestly. Alright, we're out of ammo for that. What aren't we out of ammo for? Proton back! Hey, buddy. Do you count as a ghost? You're definitely undead. feeling a little bit, you know, after the bee with how things seem to...
Oh, you.
Okay. I'm at half ammo for this. You're like, oh, why don't you use your freaking rogue special and get the hell out? Oh, good. Cursed. Feels real good, man. Nope, that was problematic. Also, you are the worst. Your mother should be extremely proud that you are literally the worst. Okay, I made it. Now just avoid this. Look, I win. Just go away. None of these men are cursed. I could really use some ammo for anything at this point. But pretty sure I'm gonna get spice. Alright. We're gonna have to be careful here because... We win! Time to go back to the starting weapons! Just live over here forever. I hate my life. Just take some spice! Take a load off! Right? Mattlin, remember last time you did this? And you thought to yourself, oh, whatever you do, never take any spice, because... It's just the worst thing you can do. Shop, I've got money. Oh, shit! Nope! Don't do this to me. Game, I'm gonna get hit. What do you want? I'm rolling around with standard issue pistol here. You guys are the literal... Oh, no, never mind. I found the little worst one. Can I? Yeah. Fuck you. How do you feel about this? Does it hurt you and your soul to know that I can do this? I feel like it should. So let's just do the same thing again. Yep. Do I feel cheap doing this? Yeah. Abso-fucking-lutely. Oh, didn't I find... I didn't... Oh, ammo is huge, but for what? I mean, the Vulcan Cannon is our boss clear weapon. It gives me 600 extra bullets, but... I gotta pick that up for the mass shotgun. A room clear right now is what's in danger of, like, completely effing us. It's a green chest. I want a key for it. Oh, I could just take a hit of spice. Then everybody would be happy, right? Also, not hitting that. Oh, fuck! I killed a man in two shots. Like, killed a man. Oh no, he's cursed, and I got rolled to safety. Did it actually hit him? I don't know. Look. I get it. Oh, but ammo! Do you know how big this is? Like, I don't think you get it. Because we can now go with this boss clear weapon. Have that up to full. I mean, don't get me wrong, I would take an ammo consumer right now. Oh, no questions, like... Questions really asked. Stay away from that explosive barrel, and pray this man goes down in one hit. He didn't. Oh no. Well, F me then. These are moments. This magic moment where I've got two cursed men trying to murder me. Just stop. You win. I give up. I never give up. Never surrender. I picked up key when I should have left the key for the shop so I can get double chests here. Oh. Oh. Oh, what is this? I panicked, I fucking panic, at the discote. No, I panic blanked. I panic blanked on what the name of a panic blanking is. Look. Look. I can have some spice right now and have a nice life, but you ain't letting me. I'm very happy I've picked up ammo for the mass shotgun. Offer a blank for a reward. But I already know what you're gonna give me. It's called spice.
Oh no!
Panicked. That was another panic one. It actually, I did not mean to fire it off. We'll just keep crossing in front of this and hope for the, oh, it took some damage. Took some dumb damage. Hey baby, you got some spice from me? Stout bullets. I think this decreases speeds and gun boots we're gonna buy because I can. Health, sure. It's not like I'm gonna get any other like places to spend money. Gun muncher. All right. Yes, we're gonna put out you. We're gonna put out you. You know what? Slowly walk away. That's actually a decent gun, so I'm gonna feed it that one and open the treasure chest and kind of just ooh. Cold 45, a Saturday night special. You're welcome for that voice. I know you didn't ask for it, but I could tell you wanted it. Mass shotgun. Alright, so this is a terrible room, but I should be okay. Oh, fat stout, baby! Go to hell. ammo for my proton pack. The mass stout bullets. Ooh. Ooh. Baby, you don't even know. My mass stout bullets are all about. Alright. I get it. You're angry that my masked out bullets are what the girls scream about? Oh, I took damage. Oh, and you're not a good person. I was like, oh, just a wall. How do I have to worry about? Okay, look. I think you get it. I think we all get it. You can hurt me if you want to. Maybe don't hurt me no more. Okay, look. I understand the masked out bullets are slow, but you're... Okay. I've taken so much damage from that, man. Fuck you. put the mass shotgun against that man's face and just pull the trigger. You and I are done professionally. Ay, this thing is... Look. Open your mouth and swallow your pill. But I'm at 3 health. I mean... Kind of wish I had the rations or the orange right now. Anything. But instead, all I got is some spice. Like, 2 more spice won't kill me. Like, literally won't kill me. Okay, I don't have to be in this room, so I'm not going to be in this room. Yes, I do have to be in this room, so I will be in this room. Nope. I'm okay. Everything's fine. What do we got? Green chest? Not a mimic. Everything's great. Everything's shitty. I should have opened the other one. Alright. Tell you what, we got ourselves a lockpick. Do it! Fuck you then. I'm at a moment. I'm at this magic moment where if things get ugly, you take spice. He's a cursed man! I want to point out how disgusting that is. Just unfocus your eyes and never stop firing. At least his buddies aren't cursed as well. We got the spice up, baby. I have no idea what to do in this situation. Also, I have not, ignore. Oh my god, I summoned the devil. Fuck it, take more spice. The worst thing that can happen has happened. Just eat more spice. I mean, I am one shot from death here. I just need one more hit of spice, and everything would be fine. Alright, we got spice, we got the snake maker, we got the shell. I thought we already had the shell, the teleporter prototype. I'm Mattlin for Bad Horse Gaming. I just need more spice. I'll see you next time.